Not only am I an arborist, but I grew up riding my bicycle around this tree.
Now, John Palmer is taking cuttings from the massive white oak known as the Moses Cleveland tree.
Heritage or legacy or ancient trees like this are really, they're becoming less common. So it's a lot of us in the tree industry love to try to see if we can save them.
Because in a couple of weeks, this tree on Summit Avenue in Lakewood that's 250 years old will be cut down.
It's a sad day. But it's a necessary evil.
City arborist Chris Perry says almost the entire trunk of the tree is dead.
It's not safe. There's a massive amount of decay present.
We came down here today just to say goodbye to the tree. This is a tree that I grew up with.
Paulette Pensvalto now lives in California.
It was one of our favorite places to hang out under the tree. And yeah, it was really fun. We loved it.
Standing under the giant tree as an adult brings back memories that only this tree could.
It feels like being a kid again. It really, it's like a root to my past.
Everyone knows this tree since it was here when Cleveland was founded.
My parents would always say, like, you can go to the big tree and back. And as a kid, I was really interested in the history of it.
The tree is a rare constant for Olga Walters, who's had this view of the tree from her porch for 40 years.
I'm going to miss it very, very, very much because I've been here for so long.
But the Moses Cleveland tree may live on.
I think it's just, it's a point of pride.
Palmer plans to graft his clippings to other roots. And if all goes well, plant them for future generations to enjoy.
Our hope is that we can continue the legacy of the Moses Cleveland tree in Lakewood.